See, you don't know why I put my feet flying, do you?
No, I don't. Would not be tame them as they fly.
You didn't take it to tie up something, did you?
No, I didn't. Loaders are toil and danger.
I wonder what become of it.
I don't know and I don't care. For
I put it away here somewhere.
Well, wherever you put it, that's where it is. Hoppings are passing over.
I wish you'd stop singing for a while and help me find that fish line.
I wish you'd stop fishing for a while and put up the kitchen stove. And just before.
You can do all the cooking you know how to do on the fireplace.
I cook for three different men before I married you. But you're sure.
Yes, and they're all dead now.
I know another one that's dead, only he's too stingy to have a funeral. Weaving almost discovered.
If I had someone to help me, I'd put up the darned old stove.
I'll help you, but you needn't swear about it.
Well, come on, where's the stove pipe?
It's all there in the kitchen.
Well, now when I lift the stove, you put the leg in. Well, how long do you want me to hold it? Put the leg in.
Well, wait till I see which way it goes.
Oh, thunderation, you must think I'm a derrick. Now try it again.
Well, don't wobble the stove so. There, that one's in.
Now see if you can do the other one that way. Put the leg in the stove. Don't you see me lift it?
They're all in now.
Well, now get me the stepladder and I'll put the pipe up.
Here it is. Now be careful.
Now hand me the pipe. Not that piece, the one with the elbow on it. Hand me the screwdriver.
You've got it in your pocket.
Hold the ladder. Hold this piece of pipe.
I can't. I'm holding the ladder.
Hold the ladder with one hand and the pipe with the other. Die now. Hand me the hammer.
Look out. The ladder's slipping.
Yeah, a lot of help you are. Why didn't you hold the ladder?
I didn't have enough hands.
Well, quit crying. I'll fix it. Hello. Give me pumping center J4-5. Hello, this Everett Hoskins store. That's you, Everett. Hey, Everett, you see Jim Lawson, tell him to come over and put up a stove for me. And say, Everett, send me a fish line by Jim. I'm going fishing. Thank you.